And this individual is cashing in his money and the bank privilege that he earned at WrestleMania. The WWE Championship match will take place right here, right now.
Oh, my.
John Cena defends against Edge.
He's the human.
Well, I thought, and I said it earlier tonight, are you kidding me? That Edge would use it at WrestleMania. But Edge is cashing in, and cashing it in big time when John Cena is at his weakest.
No, baby.
Turn around, Johnny boy. Turn around. It's over.
Edge is just waiting on the WWE champ. He's waiting on him.
Hit the spear.
Edge hit the spear. Cover. Two.
No. Did he get him?
No, he didn't.
How in the world did John Cena kick out of that?
Was it a three or a two?
It was a two. It was a two. And Edge is in total disbelief.
I don't think Edge is the only one in disbelief.
After all that Cena's gone through. Look at Edge now. He can't believe it.
The disbelief now turning to frustration and anger. You can see the face of Edge changing.
Oh, no, not another spear. But I guess Edge figures that's what it's going to take.
Edge will spear John Cena over and over again if he has to.
And again.
Cover.
I can't believe it! This was indeed a historical night!
Edge had shocked the world!
Well, I'll tell you what he's done.